Hey guys, Chris from Black Flag Barbell here. What we're going to go through today is just a little cue a setup that helps in terms of confidence unracking heavier weights. Helps you protect the lower back a little bit, and it just all around makes unracking heavier weights better. So what we're going to go through is ensuring that you are pushing into the bar with the legs rather than using your back to unrack it. Okay? So you don't want to go into it, pull it out with the back. You want to go into it, push with the legs, and squeeze them in. Okay, so push in with the legs, squeeze them in, and then we unwrap. Okay? We very certainly do not want to be doing an entire unwrap with the back, so you don't want to be sort of behind the bar, unracking, or sometimes you'll see people do a split stance kind of thing. They're all, when it gets heavy, very inefficient. You might get away with it at lighter stuff, but you're just asking for some kind of strain, injury. You're just not putting your back in a good spot, and you're not being efficient with the lift. So we're going to throw a little bit of weight on here, just so I have something to push into, because with just the bar it'll just pop up, and hopefully we'll be able to show you what we're talking about. But the overall theme is that you want to drive with your legs and your hips to unrack the bar. You don't want to be pulling it out with an extension, because this should stay put. So you should be braced, everything else should move, not your back. Okay? Alright, so hopefully we'll get a decent angle and you can see what I'm talking about. But we're going to be pushing in with the legs, with the hips, to take some of the load, feel it out before we unwrap it. So make sure we're in a solid position, make sure we're not going from 0 to 100, no weight, all the weight. Okay? So you're going to be pushing with the legs, squeezing in with the hips, to push the bar into your back, and then decide to finish it off nice and solid, and walk it out. Okay? I'll be facing this way so you can just see my back, but I'll show you the incorrect no tension way, like we just unrack it fully, and then we'll tension it up first by again pushing with the legs, push into it a little bit, then unwrap it. That's no tension at all. I can feel it moving around on my back a little bit. And now I'll show you with the tension where you kind of set everything up before doing it. Stays put, a lot more stable, and lets you wind it up gradually, so there's no overpressure on the lower back. You're actually using your legs rather than your back to lift it out. Number one, a lot safer. Number two, more stable, adds up to a better, stronger squat. Okay? If you have any questions with this, feel free to drop us a line, try it out. We found it very, very helpful for all of our lifters, so here we go.